Hey, how you doing? DJ here. I got Jacinto with me, as usual, and Lila.
And my mom is here, but she went up somewhere.
Yep, she went to go get some coffee. Today we are on Lake Sonoma, and park the boat right there for now. We're gonna do a little fishing, a little swimming. And we'll see what happens. I've never been to this lake before, but it seems pretty nice so far. And it's really the first time I've been without my dad too, so that's a new experience. But as you can see, there's some fog here, but there was supposed to be even more fog, you know, out in the ocean, so that's why we didn't go out in the ocean. So I decided to try something new, take the kids on the lake, and if it gets hotter today, I'll, you know, let them jump in and have a good time. But yeah, so far so good, and if we catch some fish, I'll keep you guys updated. Later. Hey, what's going on, DJ? Got the kids practicing their casting skills.
Right there.
And right there. Say what's up, Jace.
What's up?
Practicing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep, we're still learning.
Yep. I'm gonna practice all
by myself. Mom's learning too. Alright, let's see you, Lila. Go. Okay, you're good, Lila. Just throw it. All right.
Oh, that thing has any fish.
Bump stock. And then reel.
All right. Keep trying.
Okay.
All right. Yep. Yeah. So we're just practicing
oh
the casting.
God, I did it. Yes.
Good job, Jace.
Fish?
No, we casted it good without getting it tangled. It's a little smoky out, slight breeze. But yeah, we're gonna try and throw some lures and see what happens. If we don't get nothing, that's okay. We'll call this a day of practicing for the kids. Hey, what's up? It's DJ. How you doing? We're still out here at Lake Sonoma. It's 12 o'clock. Kids are swimming, jumping off the boat. Water's a cool 73 degrees, so it's a little chilly, but not too bad. A little smoky out. You can see down there, it's a little smoky. Not terrible, but could be better. I'm about to get on the hot dogs. Wifey's having fun too. She's about to get in, but she don't know how to swim, so that's why she got a life jacket on. So, we didn't catch any fish, but I don't know how to lake fish anyway, so I was just trying to throw some stuff out there, watched a couple of videos. So ocean fishing is really my thing, but the ocean is supposed to be super foggy, so gave it a go. And plus the kids like it when we go to the lakes and they could swim.
Adios, amigos.
All right. So we might do a little fishing a little bit later. Throw some lures, see what's happened.
Yes, I made it.
Wasn't a good cast.
Did I move?
Huh?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Did you catch that on camera?
Yes, I did.
We're good with that one.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, we got it. It's hot as balls out here.
You got stick balls?
No, Jace was gonna get in the way.
Jace, be careful.
Ella. She's right there.
Hmm? Hey, when I call your name, you need to answer, okay?
Okay.
I just need to make sure you're okay.
Okay.
No spitting.
Spitting, babe. That's not nice.
Oof. I'm gonna catch a Lila.
No!
Jace, babe, should I catch a Jace?
Go here. Wait for me.
Oh.
You sleeping?